welcome back to the next episode of Can I Kill Some Humans? Because right now, not doing so great. But I was thinking maybe my problem was really not investing enough in the technologies used to kill people. So I think I'm going to be focusing a little more on that now. Because my next set is, improving a system that I think I'm really going to be focusing more on just getting into this next ring. I've got a good bit of science going. I don't think I really need to push much harder on this. The academy cap here is good, but again, minus 10 turns arrival. I can hire him. Pilot commander sounds like a good guy to get. So I think maybe that might be the exception I'm going to get. Maybe I'll just do that first. I'll get that. Yes, that's trade routes for money and points. But what I really need after that is that. I don't know about this one. Really, I do want this one. And then I'll probably at some point we have to bite the bullet and get this one here. So we can get deflectors and lasers. That just gives me shields and support modules, which are nice. This gives me extra armor and missiles, and here's the flak and the kinetic. So yeah, I'm gonna focus here on those, and then after that I'll see where I'm at. I don't think I really need to push hard on any of these. I mean, that's really nice. That gives you more space on ships. So maybe I will push. That's kind of, that gives me my ships. And then more of that. Down here, I'm kind of done. I don't think I really need to worry about, I mean, more population expansion, engine speed. Wait, those are nice, absolutely, but I've got to get my military technology going. You have to make the investment, because I need to deal with them. There's only so much you can do here. How much command is that? It's 4. Yeah. Well, that takes 1. What I'm going to do is use you. Get out. And then that. And that. Merge. There we go. Now that elite protector is kind of useless. Actually, honestly, the protectors, it's no different than my gunners, just not as good. It's a little faster, but I think I should just scrap that. Ships based on as I move. Yeah, but I'm gonna just destroy them, I think. They're just, it's taking up command points. They're not doing anything. Like this protector, 200, nope, scrap. You, protector 3, scrap. Elite protector, No. You're just taking up space. There we go. Okay. You are building. What were you building again? Right, big boys. And then more money. And then I think you're gonna build some ray guns. Oops, after. So that is, yep. Big boys. You have, what do you have again? Big boys, jack of trades, gunners. That's a good mix, I guess. So you down there. Don't know if what's here. That's their happiness, nice 0.1. Bravery bonus. Sure. And then got some ray guns. Botha. That's down here. Yep. So they're happy and they know what. Build the fleet. So I definitely need to get his defense. What's this? Victory bonus? Special lens. I think I'm gonna get Empire. Science. Pretty much take care of that. Once they're done, they'll have their population up and going. They can turn into ship production like most build systems. Oh, hello. What was he up to again? He's got. So that's wit, and then I've got raid cap. Trade routes. Okay. Just forward. Actually, what I'm gonna do is hire you. There? Oh, my academy is full. All right, that gets me my academy. Okay, who level 20? Oh. All righty then. Pretty good. this trade route is doing. Oh my goodness. Mostly with the pilgrims, some with the Sheridan. They got 16 coming into me, and they've got 11 coming into me. Well, fair is fair, I guess. Ybella built those. Okay. Oh, they got ships. And nothing left to build. So, oh my goodness, that's a lot of population. 49. Alright, wow. You got Jack of Trades, so 4, 8, 10, 12, 14. 15, 15, 17, 18. I think that's what my cap is right now, 18. Yes, okay. I remove the ray gun. I can add a big boy. So it's just one big boy and a bunch of jack of all trades. And my backup fleet is that. Ooh. Hydrogen. Sure. And then that. What are you at? 21,000 with 13 command points. Yikes. Whereas my 18 command points is 11,000. Not good. Not good. 15,000. Definitely need to get that military up and running. Okay. Alright. What does this fleet have at 18? It's got 10,000. Yikes. Can I upgrade those at all? How's the big boy doing? It looks like it can upgrade. Can they upgrade? Okay, how about my fleets? Can I afford? Yep. So you... And yeah, you okay, how do they look now? 26,000 now? Okay, that's better. 29. I mean, could be worse. Okay. Nope. My food could be better. Thank you. doing? Getting there. Yeah, I don't think the pilgrims are coming after me, but doesn't hurt to be ready. And now we got Vorms, which I believe is yet right here in the middle. Still has some platforms. Tiny asteroid belt that provides endless trouble. It's a lot of defense per colonized asteroid. I think I'm gonna just go with those for now. Do I have trade routes? I do. Alright, we'll go with that. And now we got attacking, which I think is... right there. So what did they just fix? The radiation and exploit. No, probably just did both on that planet. Okay, so this system's pretty much the planets all surveyed. Moons, I mean. Yep. Okay, so that's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. That's actually a very good idea. I think... here we go. And Gia. Yeah, it's over there. Okay. Okay, the plants are done. Well, I got the food off of them already. So, money. More money. Lava, desert, barren lava, iron, so some. You'll just call it there. Alright. You... have room for two. Merch. Now I want you to hire. And which was the fleet I was looking for? This one? Beta. Go. Faction of fanatic rebels suicide bomb the navy. All my ships. Wow. So all my ships just took 25% damage. They want peace and no. In buddies. XP. Oh yeah, my capital system. Sure. 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 There we go. Definitely want that. And go call it that. More money. 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 Or money type. And then you can come at the very end because people always provide more money. Okay. Definitely that. Okay, how's he doing? 29,000. Okay. More ship HP and more ship XP on building. But more importantly, upgrade. Lot of money. Okay, how's it looking now? There we go. Finally. 31 to 29. How many turns for this? Two turns to get that. And then I'm gonna want this. And then what's this? Yeah. Not that I need the defense, but it does give me access to that and then that, which I want. There we go. This is, I need money. Whatever can give me some money. I think at this point I need to then colonize here. quest for more money is an arduous task. Yeah, you can guard. You can guard. I am currently... The pilgrims are in the lead, then the Empire, and then me. Lovely. I mean, he's completely in my territory. What's this? Oh, yeah. Alright, I guess I'm at war. Yay! And listen, all factions gain influence and... Okay. So if we all have increased influence, then... Yeah. Well, if we're all at war... Let's see what I can do here. Definitely going to be on the defensive here. Okay. Kind of want to take a look at what's down there. What am I researching again up here? Right. One. Alright. That's going to give me more space. Okay. I'm gonna go with that. And more HP and experience I now have for antimatter. Okay. You build that. You build that. Trade routes, trade is not working here. There we go. I mean, it's something, right? It's a fleet. Okay. Science, ice 10. And then colonize the Baron at the end. That is their capital there. He doesn't have the best ships there. 8 turns to invade? Sure. Nine strength. You're the one that declared war. Okay. I am going to need... Just colonize that. And oh, I can upgrade. Oh, nothing's changed. Okay. They're building the wonder. I'm gonna lose, aren't I?
Wow.
I didn't realize they were that far ahead. Alright. Well, I won. What do I want here? Two big boys. What's theirs? You know what? I want to watch this one. Oops, I meant to see if I could upgrade them, I forgot. Oh well. Okay. Oh, we both... Whoa. They are really... Come on, take some of them out. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on. Boo. Well, I'm so glad you got three ability level ups there. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I mean, I can build more ships, but... He's got the Wonder Building? What's he... He went straight down to here? Build 5 copies. It wants side right and quadrinex. I don't know. I'm about to find it. I mean, those things take a while to build. Maybe I have a chance. I can start trying to build up some of these. But I don't think it's gonna work. Mean, it could work. So focused on the humans, the pilgrims took the lead. Humans were in the lead. But not anymore. Guess he's heading back to there, but I've already left. All right, Quadrinex, of which I. That's four. Great, but they must obviously possess enough. Wow, it's a lot of ships. But they're not like really powerful ships. You just got a lot of them. Okay. Needs to start building up stuff as well. Everyone needs to start building up. Yeah, not my best tips to be doing this, especially when he's got the defensive 24 population, an additional, yeah. Alright, you. You can just merge for now. Would show somewhere they're building it, but can't tell. not using all my trade routes here, so. I don't know if that's really needed. Model 16. Okay, you've built everything. You're up here. You need to start building more ships. What is their thing again? This is a helium? Okay. Can I kill him before he gets away? Haha. 3 ability points from that? Just make it harder for them to hit me. How's my science doing? Do that, and that, and that. Let's keep putting out those ships. Probably gonna need them soon. More importantly, I'm gonna need the money to upgrade them soon. Alright. Oh, and didn't have. Okay, they've got a dreadnought, which is all beam. And beam. They've got some missile, lots of beam, lots of beam. Deflector. My beam defense is. Not great. What is their connect? They've got. Alright, I'm gonna have to go with that. And see if I survive and get close. That's not much better. And then if I'm that close and still alive in there. Okay, let's see how this plays out. They're damaged, but. They started injured. And they've taken out two. And I've taken out a piddly little destroyer. Wow. That was one-sided. I don't think I know how to design ships. Wow. More armor, I think. Gonna have to redesign. So I mean, the smaller ships can't do much anyway, but that is clearly a faulty design. It does not have enough armor or defenses. So just got, oh right, I got more tonnage space. Okay, support module. That is smart cargo. What's this? Nope. That. And 8%? A lot of hit points. Defenses. Can't need more shields. So I've got now more kinetic defense, some defense. Don't use a lot of missiles. Weapons. There. So that gives me, yeah, more HP. Okay, so apply. You, literally jack of all trades, kind of the same thing here. You got that. You need some health. So, 1, 2. What's their thing again? Armor module? Oh, they can equip extra armor, okay. Support module power tonnage. What's this? Critical chance on fleet weapons? Okay. And what's their other thing? Just armor tonnage. Wait, I already had armor. Oh, invasion tonnage. Oh, so I can invade systems a little faster. I'm not even at the point where I'm invading systems. It's sad. That's, do I even have a flak defense? No. Just put in a few more weapons here. Got the fusion tornado. So he's got more hit points, a little more defenses, and some more attack. Okay, apply. Okay. The hydrogen. There we go. All right. You are going to move up here for a moment. That is nothing here to really defend against that. I want you to get a shot at that. Cooperation agreement. And we refuse. New heroes ready to recruit. Lovely. There. And now I want you. Right. Chips. Wait a minute. That's not right. Why would you? But that gives me percentage, like a 20% bonus to ship health. I would 27.91. This doesn't look right. Huh? I could probably do a better job. Okay, so I have new weapons. Six. One, two, three, four, five. So now six of those. Maybe it's not worth upgrading those ones. What about you? You have 15 of these. There are 13 of these. 5,011 combat power versus 5,008. So basically, no change. What am I researching here? That. And that. And that. And I could go all out. That's good. What's down left down here? That is fleet battle repair, ship costs, extra food is converted, bonus engines. Yeah, that's not awesome. Just general speed is nice. That would be nice. It's not like these are bad, it's just I need combat. That gives me command points. Which are also a good thing. I can have bigger individual fleets. What's this? Okay. You just keep building those ones. So 1, 2, 3. That's command 2, 4. So that's 4, 12, 3, 4, 15, 16, 17, 18. There we go. Ash is finished. They can build them now. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's sort of my fleet to build now. This system is not doing much. You got endless trouble? Sure. Do it at the end though. Omdor. Okay. Did I ever upgrade those ones? Oops. Whoops. Our cargo. Mean they have 450 health. What if I there, that gives them a little more health. There. Actually, don't need those. Need more of those. Those can react faster. So, that gives me at least some defense and some hit points. Upgrade the Q. But what I should do, modify them. Maybe I should do the same with them. Give them some extra space. So, 1, 2, 3. Let's do. Q. Thousand, 3,000. Engage. Alright. I have basically no missile defense. They have missiles. They have missiles. They have missiles. And they don't. Good grief. Oh well. What is my main attack here again? Kinetic and beam. That's even. I'm gonna go with sabotage and then. I went with that a few times. I should go with tactics. And then sabotage. And if there's anything less, just offense. Alright, well, last time I got cleaned by a fleet. Let's see how this goes this time. I mean, I don't use tactics very often, so. Alright, there we go. Yes, it worked. Well, this time it's amazing when you play a card right. But that's a lot of missiles coming in. Ouch. 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 Yep. Whoa. Oh, I won. Got four ability points out of that. Nice. So 1, 2, 3. There we go. Well, I can try invading. Do I? Oh, there's you. Sure. He is a commander adventurer. Lovely. Do I have a fleet? All right, commander adventurer. I have this. Okay, your turn. Same thing. Am I making money a turn still? Oh, yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Every planet's built up. I'm still working on these, so. Okay, build those. Take care of that. And that. Boom, boom, boom. $25,000 versus $33,000. I want you. Want Gamma to do the engaging. Unless I can, is there anything to upgrade here? What a weapon. I can upgrade better weapons. What about defenses? Velocity. This is a quantum. Oh, I can increase that. Right. Okay. That is the smart cargo. Decay shells. I don't know if I want. Maybe I'll decrease that and go one more of that. Oops, wrong way. 10. 10, 5, 10 space left. Why not? One more health. Okay. Oof, it's expensive. Oh, right, I forgot. Upgrade queue. Now, it's at 47 to 25. Now, I want to hurt him. What do you mean? I've no, oh, because I upgraded? Oh well. What has he got here? 25. Still want him to do the first engagement. Aha! I shall Rochambeau you. All right. Will it work a second time? I will try. At that point. And if anything's left. Okay. I want to hurt him. I want him to hurt. missiles though. They take out the little ones, but I got sleep. I'm gonna call that a success. Oh, they nullified me. But I won. Oh, all right, except for the minor fact, you are still in my territory. He keeps choosing engineering or sabotage counters. What counters sabotage? Engineering? Oh no, that also counters sabotage. Oh wait, no, engineering. That is engineering. With engineering and then tactics. And if anything is still going, any offense. Level 4 versus level 13? Oh yeah. Here we go. Really just about rock, paper, scissors, kind of. Just, you gotta guess the card, and if you guess right, great. If you guess wrong, if you guess really wrong, ugh. Oh, they retreated. Well, oh, their battleship got, oh. Battleship got away. Hey, 5 level ups. Ultimate defense? There we go. Tekim is done. I don't think those little ships are gonna cut it and just keep dying. Maybe I should just try for that. That gives me 30% scientific victory research. And then that gives me percent scientific. This gives me 'Cause my science going, I guess, because I can't win a military victory in time. He's already building wonders. I don't even know how much time I have. I hate having to jump options, but I just don't see myself getting through militarily through them. So yeah, I think I'm gonna have to change strategies here, but I'm gonna call it for now. Not quite how they want this game to go, and I stand a very good chance of losing to my allies. I just don't see myself being able to build up enough military fast enough to, if I betray my allies, I don't see myself holding off the humans as well as I try to randomly take out my ally systems in hopes that I succeed and take out one of his wonders. At this point, I'm gonna have to just change directions and throw everything again, as you saw, into attack, and hopefully I can pull off a science victory. We'll see how that goes. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you next time.